Greetings, fellow Earthlings, and welcome to an AI-only battle, but today we're going to see two factions that very rarely go up against each other in this game. Mongols and the Timurids. Of course they fight on the campaign map, but both factions are unplayable in vanilla Total War. This is the battle that most of you would never have seen before, I'm guessing anyway. And on top of that, we're adding AI-only as well, so the computer versus the computer, and we're just going to see who is going to win. So the Mongols, their random army is going to be chosen here. Good, we got some rocket launchers. I want to see the AI use some of these. And we got some bombards as well, and of course cavalry units as expected from the Mongols. And now it's time for the Timurids. Come on, bring some elephants. Yes, we got an elephant unit, good. We got some elephant artillery, some bombards, and of course cavalry. Of course, the Timurids have gone for a more on foot army rather than a cavalry army like the Mongols, but no, they've also got some elephants in there as well. And the army's mostly the same size, so yeah. Which faction's going to win? Let's find out. And here we are, the Mongols versus the Timurids. And they're already charging in, but very quickly as well, they really want to get involved in this. Look at these elephants here. Cannons on the front as well. Oh, this is going to be a good one. Let's make a quick look over to the Mongols. They've got their own cannons as well. You need to fire your artillery at these elephants very early on, because otherwise they're going to do a lot of damage. You really need to take those out. They're charging forwards with their archers, weirdly. And oh, in come the elephant artillery. Good. Oh, just obliterated and loads of Mongols here. That's what I like to see. Good. I love elephants. Oh, beautiful. Completely wiped this stack almost and hit over here as well. Oh, wow. Taking out some cavalry units as well. Almost taking out the artillery. That would have been a really good shot of them if I managed to do that. The Mongols already starting to break. Oh, it's not looking good for them. They've got some troops up here. I think they're trying to fire at the elephants, maybe? Yeah, that's what they're firing at. But what can you do? They're firing their fire arrows. They know they need to take out these elephants. But even then, I think the Mongols have done a struggle. This is, of course, very heavily in favour of the Timurids. I know that right now. It's not... This battle was more done for fun rather than balance, but... You know, let's see. Can the Mongols do it? I think they could. If they just take out those elephants, then they could. Get a lucky artillery shot on them. They could definitely do this. Oh, those elephants. Firing from all the way over there and just destroying the Mongols. Got some cavalry fighting cavalry here. Right, good. Force them back. There's some hope yet for the Mongols. They're charging in. Onto the Timurids. The Timurids did not get the charge, so they're going to get cut back a bit. The Mongols going in with one big blob. The Timurids starting to break. Can they actually do it? Artillery firing in, only just missing the elephants. Where's this artillery going? Nowhere. Fire arrows coming in as well to try and break from morale. Come on, Mongols, don't break now. Are the elephants going to fire? Not one elephant has died yet. Oh, it looks like they have taken some hits. Boom. Oh, they've gone berserk. Yes, they've gone berserk. Now, if they charge in the right direction, they could do a lot of damage. It looks like they're already going to silence the Timurids. Oh, they were about to charge into those catapults there, but either way, they've lost access to their elephants now, so that's very bad for them, but I think it's too late. The Mongols, a lot of the troops have already broken. They've lost their front line. Yeah, the Mongolian front has just collapsed. This is definitely in favour of the Timurids right now, even though they have lost their elephants. That's what they had to do. They had to send the elephants berserk, but they just did it far too late, which was, you know, unlucky for them. Very unlucky. But the Mongols are still fighting, you know, we can't end it yet. And if these Timurids, their elephants start charging into the backs of their own troops, then Yeah, that's not going to be good for them. It'd be like that Rome Total War AI only battle where I had it on the bridge, and the video will be linked in the little thing at the end that I do, like for the outro, if you want to see it. But what basically happened is, Carthage brought in their elephants, it was for Rome Total War, and they were on one end of a bridge, and then they went berserk because they got hit by a catapult strike, and you know, three of them just fried up at once. The squad went berserk and just charged backwards and just completely destroyed their own army. It was beautiful to see. Oh! The Timurids lost their general and immediately broke. They've lost most of the troops. The Timurids just collapsed just like that after losing their general. Wow. The power of the Mongols, they just caused so much fear with them then. Wow, that was really unexpected, that. I did not expect that to happen. The Mongols have rallied again, so they could actually bring this back. I think the Mongols are going to win now. The Timurids charging in. Oh, no, these are the Mongols. The Mongols actually won that battle? Wow. I did not expect that. So they, of course, killed 719 in the end, and the Timurids killed 639. Well done to the Mongols for that comeback there. They were completely broken. They were routing, they were destroyed by the elephants, and then all of a sudden, out of absolutely nowhere, comes in this... I don't know how they died, but... I'm guessing they found some way to take out the general. They killed the general, and then all of a sudden the battle flipped on its head. The Timurids just broke completely from lack of morale, and then the Mongols just cut them down, and then that was it. They won. Well done to the Mongols for that comeback and being able to kill the general there. Lots of troops died for this battle, though. That was a big brutal one there. Lots of dead cavalry as well. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. Hope to see you in the next one. I'm of course trying to do AI only battles more often now, seeing as there seems to be quite a bit of demand for them. And yeah, hopefully I can do these even more regularly as well. Either way, hope you've enjoyed, and goodbye.